But how was Prussia, a nation barely capable of mustering 300,000 men and was actually expected to lose the 1866 war, able to defeat the combined 500,000 strong armies of Austria and its other German allies in merely 6 months? Today, we will try to understand the history behind the Prussian victory in the 1866 war between German brothers, a victory which paved the way for the eventual formation of the German Empire less than 6 years later.